You did some stuff with bending some metal pipes, didn't you?
I do. I bend the strongest bars in the world. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I thought so.
They call me Stainless Steel. The strongest man in the world at bending steel. I actually can bend coins in my fingers.
Ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you the moment you've been waiting for.
I can't mess this up because I only have like a few more shots. That's all I got.
You're the best at what you do. It's finding the right peg to fit the hole, so to speak.
Here he goes. I love my brother. He's a nice guy. I like to hang around with him a lot.
My hands are armored. I've got tremendous power, and I can't be hurt exactly. If I want it.
Why don't you have any set goals right now?
The diamond in rough form, it's valuable. But when you shine it and it sparkles, and that's what we're gonna do, we're gonna shine up our lives.
But when you tell me to get strong like that, how the hell am I gonna beef up like this?
Well, you have to take mental responsibility.
Oh, come on, man.
You got all these clutches here, there, all this extra baggage here and there in your brain, and you know, you want to have someone to talk to about it. You want to relate to someone. There's all this clutter in your mind, and you know, and it just piles up. Ah.
This is his spirit. This is his core, his very being.
That's it, you're in Jersey. 1 week cold, next day, boom, change. Everything changes.